Show me the fucking money!
Have you seen Savalas down here recently?
She never comes down. She prefers to look over all of us from that watchtower of hers.
Weird approach to leadership.
Well, I mean, she gets results, but leadership? No, no. The only reason she'd come down here would be if the stock crashed. And then it would be to yell at us and hand out termination notices.
So if I ever see her here, I should make myself disappear.
As fast as you can.
Working. I'll call you tonight, yeah? I know the time difference. I just can't talk now, all right? Love you too. Bye.
Find anything yet?
No, but I'm not even sure what we're looking for. I understand the task and why we're doing it. Someone broke in and we're here to see if they stole something, but we don't even have a master list to compare with.
I did mention to Man that it would be more beneficial to shut down the bank and do a full sweep, but he said no. My guess? There's some sensitive shit around here that he doesn't want to read. That's why he made us sign that 10-page NDA.
He's a dodgy bastard, isn't he?
Absolutely.
we just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
Sir, if you want to pass through, I need to check that you're not carrying anything dangerous.
You know how crap this old building is with the wireless, and how the director hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had her router installed in her office, but it dies a lot. Hence a need for IT to drop by every now and again.
Got it.
Chuck, wasn't it? Look, I'm going for a round. Nobody gets in or out of the conference room unless I say so.
It's Charles, Mr. Mann. And yes, Mr. Perez, our head of security, already notified me. We're keeping an eye out.
Right, Perez is handling it. Except, you know, it's my investigation up there. I think I need to talk to him. Keep it 100, squad.
You do that, Mr. Mann. Sir, I will have to pat you down if you want to come through. Security measures. Just relax. You'll be on your way in a sec. All right. Good job, sir. Thank you.
I'm here for a meeting with Director Savalas.
I don't think... Oh. Yes,
sir.
Sir, in the nice shirt. Yes, you. Creep. Mister? Hey, I'm serious. You're not fooling me.
Halt!
Welcome to New York, 47. The Milton Fitzpatrick Bank is open for business, but it seems there's some sort of investigation underway. Expect increased security. Your target, Director Athena Savalas, can be found in her top floor office, overlooking the iconic Teller Hall. Head of security, Mateo Perez, is roaming between the vault area and the Teller Hall, talking to employees. And head of accounts, Fabian Mann, can be found on the investment banker floor and the top floor of the bank, driving the internal investigation. Remember, we need to secure the data from the bank's reinforced vault, or, alternatively, acquire 3 hard drives carried by the director and her 2 lieutenants, Mann and Perez. Good luck, 47.
Promise, okay? Bye.
No. You need to check again. I know that there is money in that account.
Sir, you're going to have to make an appointment. I can't do anything here.
I know it's futile,
no,
but
you're holding
would I really like to know if my briefcase is turned up. It's very important.
Have you seen Savalas down here recently?
She never comes down. She prefers to look over all of us from that watchtower of hers.
Weird approach to leadership.
Well, she gets results from leadership. The only reason she comes down is on the
So if I ever see her here, I
Hi, it's me. Yeah. It went really well. I think I nailed it. Yeah, I mean, I was calm and focused.
You know, I went to the same boarding school as Athena did. Back in England.
Oh, she's a saint there.
You're kidding.
Her father.
Yeah, poor guy. He did well for us. I mean, he closed the Berman account, which netted the bank a cool $10 million. I mean, does he even know yet?
From what I heard, HR poked him several times, telling him the director did not appreciate that.
I can't believe it. I hit every quota they threw at me. How could she do this? I can't be fired.
Oh.
What?
No!
Hey, stop it! Stop the senseless...
Oh, crap!
So, Matt, any news on your end?
My squad's working hard in there, but so far we're...
Find anything yet?
No, but I'm not even sure what we're looking for. I understand...
There's a couple of small glitches
someone broke in
closer.
And
are
you
serious?
We don't even have a master list to compare with.
Failures.
I mentioned to man that it would be more beneficial to shut down the bank and do a full sweep, but he said no. My guess? There's some
you don't throw shit around here that he doesn't want.
No. That's why he made us sign that 10-page NDA.
He's a dodgy bastard, isn't he?
Why we didn't get them on board the moment the breach was suspected.
She has her reason. Anyway, let's talk to him.
Hey, Mr. Man!
Well, how's the investigation going? Everything's fine, but, can I ask you a favor? Oh, certainly, man.
Stop talking about the investigation. If anything leaks to the press, we're toast.
Well,
so are we just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
If you want to pass through, I gotta pat you down.
Sir, I'm just doing my job. I gotta pat you down. Sorry about that. And you are good to go, sir. Thank you.
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless, and how the director hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had a router installed in her office, but it dies a lot. Hence a need for IT to drop by every now and again.
Got it.
I'm here for a meeting with Director Savalas.
I don't think it... Oh. Yes, of course. That's right. Go inside.
Thank you.
Excellent, 47. This should be a termination Director Savalas won't forget.
Mr. Jackson, have a seat, please.
Thank you.
Mr. Jackson, as you must be aware, we've been running some numbers internally to measure the flexibility and productivity of people working here at the bank. Work hours, output versus input, sales portfolios, late nights and early mornings, things like that. I've been reviewing personnel files for the past few weeks, and a couple of files stood out. Yours, for instance.
Is that so?
I have quite specific expectations when it comes to my employees. How you appear and act reflects directly on me and this building. And, well, you've certainly managed to stand out, Mr. Jackson. Tell me, do you knit those sweaters yourself? Or does your wife do that?
A man needs a hobby, Miss Savalas.
Guard! Leave the room. I need a moment alone with Mr. Jackson here. So, Mr. Jackson, I'm pleased to inform you that you will be able to explore your hobbies in even greater detail in the near future. What are you doing? Stop!
That's the first backup data disk secured. Two more to locate. As you failed your campaign, 47, the Syndicates got away. However, I'm sure you learned a few useful tricks. Let me know when you're ready to take on a new assignment. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to the Isle of Scale. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Girlfriend picks up.
Jeez.
Okay. Good. I mean, we've been together for 5 years, and she still thinks I'm fooling around. It's like she doesn't understand the concept.
Hey, you! This is a restricted area! I'm taking you out of here. Follow me. That's good, sir. We'll be out of here right away. Looking good. Just keep walking. Yeah. I knew you weren't really a trouble. That was it, sir. You're free to go.
What would you put back there? Maybe some kind of special ritual room?
Maybe it's just storage. I don't know.
Hey, you're looking wicked sharp in that suit. But I...
Whoa there, buddy. You're trespassing.
We're all clear, sir. Enjoy your day.
Hello, sir.
The other day, I suddenly had these serious doubts.
What else? Yes. Zoe Washington, one of our newly appointed chairwomen, has prepared a brand new official ceremony scheduled to take place in the upper courtyard. A stirring ode to rebirth.
I see someone's in a hurry to get inside.
How's it going?
Well, no one's putting a gun to
your head. This is the worst place to get lost. I look like a goddamn tourist.
What else? Yes. Zoe Washington, one of our newly appointed chairwomen, has prepared a brand new official ceremony scheduled to take place in the upper courtyard.
Man,
a stirring
said it was
ode
around here.
To rebirth.
Why can't
and
I
the
find
enduring
it?
Spirit
Stupid.
Of mankind. I believe that is it, ladies and gentlemen. Please enjoy your evening. The bar is right up ahead.
Stop that. Stand up.
What was that?
And from what I got, it seems to be an accident. Yeah, pretty sure. Huh? All right, out.
Would you believe this isn't even the weirdest place I've ever been?
I went to this party back in college. I had this whole heaven and hell thing.
It does sound elaborate. Oh, the titles are the best part. The second you send someone a little certificate and call them a triple Onyx Plus member, they're yours for life.
No judgment.
I'm telling you, it's in the realm of possibility. It could happen, theoretically.
And I'm telling you, I don't care how that could happen. They got here. Just one life.
Okay, stop playing. I need the four for you.
God, I'm so dead.
Uh-huh.
I have been planning the Founder's Wake for over a month.
I have some
of the world's most prominent people waiting to pay him their last respects. I have the star of the Prague Philharmonic on stage, ready to play a blindfolded
Ave Maria on the harp. Just humor me. How do you think the twins got elected in the first...
Hello, sir.
Janus appointed them?
That's not what I hear. The way I hear it, Janus was grooming Englehorn. Steady... Nobu, finally. I've been trying to get a hold of you for... Oh, you're on the jet? Well, how far out?
Oh, God. I don't feel safe here. Head down, keep walking. All will be good.
Oh, no. Command? Yeah, there's been some kind of accident.
Washington delivers a short eulogy, and then guests are invited to pay their last respects. The plan is to keep the body on display for the duration of the evening, so even if you miss the service, you can still say goodbye.
Donating this year?
What, are you afraid I'll beat you again?
The gifting is about securing our cultural legacy.
Oh, not that lovely. Hey, it's amazing what you'll find lying around the attic, isn't it? Well done.
The cloud serpent. Thank you. They say it belonged to Montezuma himself. It was lost for over 500 years. Oh, until Blake Nathaniel unsealed the serpent's tomb.
Exploring here, Zoe Washington has been very much involved in the plan. She even had a rare relic shipped from the Ark of the Legacy.
Enjoying yourself, I hope?
Okay.
Jeez!
Please! I need help!
Excuse me? This is a private area.
He's not here!
This is where you step up to the plate, man.
Okay, calm down.
I'll get to the bottom of this.
Some skeevy-looking dude is totally trespassing over there.
Get your ass out here, nice and quiet.
Prepare to die!
Jesus! Lock
the perpetrator. You got him?
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking.
This guy's a troll. Well,
this is not a drill. We have a... Hey, buddy, you're way past where you're at.
We got a mano a mano.
I don't like
Give him all you've got.
That was an obvious act of aggression.
Help me.
Let's act swift, precise, and decisive, and let's waste this wanker. If you don't man up right now, I'm
going to
skin you and use it as...
I got him.
With me!
Suspect is hit!
Oh, shit! He put one right!
Over there! Flush him out!
Ah, he's gone! The sneaky bastard is gone! Take him down!
All right.
You know where he is. Go get him!
Over there.
Get the fuck down!
Damn! I'm hurt!
Fire in the hole!
Very good, 47. More home improvements added. Love the lifestyle. It's soothing. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Colorado. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. However, this is no walk in the park. They are on high alert, so you need to be careful. Good luck, 47.
Trespasser! Trespasser! Halt! Come on! Open fire! Our target is in the clear!
Yoko.
Get back. Can't get a clear shot! Go. He's digging in!
Weapon eyes open!
Shot him! Come on!
Right yeah. Over there!
Gone cold! Keep your eyes open!
God damn it!
How unfortunate. It rather appears that you ran out of luck. Back to the drawing board, 47. That was a bold attempt, 47. Unfortunately, the Syndicate managed to go into hiding. Knowing you, I'm sure that you have new ideas in mind to make sure that they won't be so lucky next time. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Sapienza. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate. Godspeed, 47.
You need anything?
You do.
Don't hesitate to come back. I'm always open. Hey, what could I interest you in? You got cash?
No, that's a swipe right. So,
Hey, where are you?
Whoa. Rocco. Okay, swipe right. Whatever. Definitely. Rocco. And it's a match. Okay, let's go.
You need to get down here now. Would you like to do your first day of work?
Relax. It's all good. Gotta put some pants on.
Rocco, I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. Get fired.
Oh,
is that what you want?
Greetings.
All this here is temporary.
Hey, show some respect. That weirdo is our boss and pays for rent. So get your act together, help out with lunch, or that weirdo will kick you out the door before you know it.
Okay. I just don't get it. I'll be right there.
Sometimes I wonder if I got a serious brain injury when you fell down that road.
Lost. I don't know where the hell I am.
Hello there. Hi. How are you?
Homicidal maniac on the prowl.
Stand, don't move
a
muscle.
He's dressed in a black...
Sierra Bravo, shoot his ass!
Whoa!
It's me. I hope you're okay. You took a few hits back there, but I know you'll be back on your feet. So get well soon, and we can get back to work. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Venido Yates, Argentina. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate. You know what to do, 47.
What's the alternative? Park? Her parents will break your neck, pibe, if you don't do it in a chapola.
You think I don't know that? It'll be fine. We'll figure something out.
Firing shot. Not a joke to fire a weapon.
What's that, Command? Okay, continuing search.
Nothing here.
You want to buy something? You name it, I got it.
I'm all ears.
Just come back if you need more.
Not just a puddle either. We're talking knee-deep. The whole place looked like a horror flick. Of course, Yates came down and told the poor sod in charge of the tank.
Nothing quite spoils a party like your guests inexplicably what? Dropping dead.
See that guy over there? That's Donnie Yates.
Huh? Oh, just when I thought the day couldn't get any worse.
No, don't do that!
Oh,
all controlled by the ventilation system. The state of the art equipment. Highly safe.
Sweet. How do you operate?
I'm a bit of a grease monkey in my spare time.
Not my area, friend. The control terminal is up in the security room. It's